There's a blood red circle on a cold dark ground, and the rain is falling down. The church door's thrown open, I can hear the glory song. The congregation's gone. My city in the wind. My city of the wind. Now the sweet bells of mercy drift through the evening trees. Young men on the corner like scattered leaves. The boarded up windows, the empty streets, while my brother's down on his knees. I see you away. I see you away. Come on, rise up. 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 Come on. I say, yeah.
thanks for coming out once again. So I'm going to make my little public service announcement. We get people of all different kinds of political beliefs to come out to our show, and we like that. We welcome everybody. There's been a lot of questions raised recently about the forthrightness of our government. Just wanted to say that playing with the truth during wartime has been a part of both Democratic and Republican administrations in the past. It's always wrong, especially when the lives of our sons and our daughters are on the line. And the question of whether we were misled into Iraq is not really a liberal or a conservative question, but it is an American one that goes to the heart of protecting the democracy that we ask our sons and our daughters to go out and die for. Demanding the truth and accountability from our leaders, it's their job as citizens, and it is a sacred trust. So I'm going to do this tonight, pushing for the safety of our troops in Iraq, for peace for the Iraqi people, and hope that here in the United States, may the truth will out. You hear that a little funnier on me. Pick up the Al Franken book, Lies and the Lying Liars and Tell.